Assalamu alaikum and hi to all year one students. Today we are going to do a composition about my grandfather. You should be able to come out with keywords or ideas. Make sentence for composition by using the ideas. And you should be able to spell correctly. Now, how to get ideas for composition? You need to think, what can you tell me about your grandfather? There's a lot of things you can tell me. You can tell me name, age, how tall he is, what is his favorite color, what is his favorite food, what is his favorite drink, and so on. But for today's composition, I will be only using name, age, birthday, and favorite color. Now that you have the ideas, you need to make a sentence based on it. So the first idea is name. So my grandfather's name is space. The second idea is age. So the sentence is, he is space years old. The third idea is birthday. So the sentence is, his birthday is on space. And the last idea is favorite color. So the sentence is, his favorite color is space. So for your exercise, you need to fill in this blank by asking your grandfather. I hope you enjoy the video and thank you for listening. Bye.